Welcome back to the fight as Pokémon Itinerant. In the last episode, we helped Barley. We found Team Exodus there, and they were trying to use a Ultra Beast to take over the world. In this episode, we're going to try to get our first gym badge. Ooh, shiny. Leaf is shiny to you. You are weird. Of course you have front. Nice try. I think Zangoose is going to be our go-to for this gym. That wasn't nice. Not nice at all. Thanks. No problem. Let us put Zangoose up first. Here we go. Hello. Ah, you found the ball. Did you notice my hint? You were kind of very boring with that hint. Of course you have a Ninetales. Boost? No boost. Ow. Please do Ice Beam again. Please. 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 Thank you. Well, that did nothing, and I am so dead. Never mind, I am not dead. Alright, Ninetales goes down. Let's go! I was hoping maybe I would have lived that with the chilling water. You missed! Let's go! Thank you. This was fun. Hoi vey. Let's try him again. All right, so he leads off with the Ninetales, right? Taxi might be my best bet, honestly. Yeah, I found a ball. Let's try again. Showing water. Wow, that did not take out the Mamoswine. Water pulse. Nice. Missed! Damn fucking tested. Sorry, Diplin. Come on!
Wow, that was a battle. But that shiny looks amazing.
Holy cow, that was a pain. Seems like you already have all the memories. I'm allowed to get out. Ring ring. And Barley just disappeared. This is the very city police station. Now, 5. New intelligence suggests that Team Exodus is planning an attack on Harpsburg City. We suspect that their new base of operation is in the shipyard in Harpsburg City. Please take Barley with you and investigate the shipyard. Exercise the utmost caution. We suspect that one of their admins, Ward, is there. 5. We have discovered that the hideout of very members of Team Exodus. Click. Interesting. But I think that is a good spot to wrap up this episode. In the next episode, we will figure out what is going on in the shipyard. But with all that being said, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my first struggles with the gym leader. That was not fun for me, I gotta be honest. But we got by it. We figured out a good way to get through it. And hopefully we can go on to see what else to do. But I will see you guys all in the next episode. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and leave any comments in the comment section. See you guys then.